Shutdock 60 here with the final regular season NFL predictions, Week 18. Let's do this. All right, the Chiefs and the Raiders. Give me the Chiefs by a little bit. I still think they'll win, even though the Raiders do well at home. Give me them with the win. Titans and Jags. Jags have been on a winning streak. Titans have not. Jags are at home. They, I think, have a better team. They won last matchup. Give me the Jags. Buccaneers and Falcons. Buccaneers will not be playing their starters, probably. Falcons most likely will want to finish off their season strong. They're at home. Give me the win of the Falcons over the Bucks. Patriots and Bills. For DeMar Hamlin, I'm picking the Bills, especially they're the better team over the Patriots. Josh Allen, Stephon Diggs, the dynamic duo. Give me them over the Patriots tomorrow. Vikings and Bears. Bears, I think, will end their season strong. Vikings don't do well away, even with Kirk Cousins and Justin Jefferson and Dalvin Cook. I still think the Bears will win, probably by a field goal tomorrow. Ravens and Bengals. This will be a close one, but the Bengals, though, you know, Jamar Chase, Joe Burrow, T. Higgins, Tyler Boyd, their defense, I think, is, you know, a strong one. So I think they will be able to get to the Ravens, especially the Ravens coming off that Steelers loss and being in Cincinnati won't give them the win. All right, Texans and Colts both eliminated, but give me the Texans. I think they've actually done a little bit better of a job this year despite their record. Jets and Dolphins. Dolphins are trying to make the playoffs. You know, they're on their third-string quarterback, but I still think they'll be able to get the job done against the Jets with their styling offense. Panthers and Saints, both eliminated, but you're in Mercedes, Caesar Superdome, and the Saints beat the Eagles, and they're going to have a lot of momentum. I think they're the better team at this point over the Panthers. Steelers and the Browns. Steelers, they came off that really good big win against the Ravens last week to keep them in the playoffs. I think they're going to do just that and head to the playoffs after the game tomorrow. All right, now we're coming into the games that matter with the Cowboys. Giants and Eagles. No way, Eagles. Giants. I think they're going to have a lot more momentum. They've done great. Actually, much I don't like saying that. They've done great. I think they can beat Philly, especially if Philly don't have Jalen Hurts. Giants will get the job done, especially with Saquon and Daniel Jones. By the way, I need them to so we can win the NFC East with our win against Commanders. Let's win the NFC East. Play that Cowboys. Beat the Commanders, Cowboys. Chargers and Broncos. Chargers, you know, they may put in their backups already clinched. But the Broncos, I don't think they're good enough this year to beat them. All right, I gotta go quick. Seahawks over the Rams, 49ers over the Cardinals, and give me the Packers over the Lions. See ya in the postseason.